Good morning everyone, welcome to daily target study program by jIgyASa IAS. So this is a program for online UPSC preparation. You can prepare using this program from home, from your college hostel. If you are working, you are in an office, you can also prepare along with your job, or if you are a student who is taking some active classroom coaching, so along with that also you can prepare for your general studies, right? So today is the fifth day of DTSP. We started this program on 9th July, so to and we are going to cover all the general studies syllabus in this program, and we will cover the syllabus till November. So by November your first round of covering up all the general studies syllabus will be over, and then we will start the next phase of it, right? So let's go to the daily study target page and let's see what are the targets for today. Okay, so we'll click here. First we'll go here, click for next 10 days study plan and daily test. So when we'll go there, now we are at the page of daily targets. So like every day we give two targets, so today also there are two targets. The first is of polity and the second is of environment. So the first target is chapter 5, legislature of NCRT of class 11th. The name of this NCRT is Indian Constitution at Work, and time allotted for this target is 3 hours. And the second target is of environment. So there are two chapters. The first chapter is biodiversity and the second chapter is Indian biodiversity. So time allotted is 1 hour and 30 minutes. So this time is basically for one topic. Okay, so we have two chapters here, so the total time is 3 hours, right? After when you will be finishing the targets, there will be a daily test available here 5 p.m. onwards. So do not forget to appear for this test, right? And now if you want to go for the previous day's target, you can click here. So it is like July 9th target, then July 10th target, July 11th target, July 12th target, and so on. For future targets also you can click and see what are the targets in the future. This is Sunday. Sunday is a holiday for us, right, and for you as well. So this is how you can see the targets of your past and the targets of your future. We will upload the next 10 days plan very soon. So let's follow the today's target, right? I wish you all the best for all of you. You prepare along with this study program, along with the targets, with your heart and soul, and definitely you will be reaching your success day by day, step by step. All the best. Have a good day.